Everyone, welcome to my channel Magic Fly. My name is Aditi and today I have created this look for the Karwa Chauth. Karwa Chauth is very significant in every woman's life. We fast for our husbands on this day. So if you want to know how I created this look and if you like my look, please keep on watching. I will use Color Bar primer to prime my face so that the makeup stays for longer time. Next, I will use Blue Heaven Florina foundation. My shade is Natural Glow. I'll take one pump of it. A flat brush. This foundation gives a very nice glow on the face. I'll apply it all over my face and the neck as well. Next, I will apply L'Oreal Matte Fresh Powder. My shade is Nude Honey. With the help of a round brush, I'll apply it all over my face to set my foundation. Makeup Revolution eyeshadow palette, and I'll take this shade Pink Glow and I will put it all over my lids as my transition shade. I'm taking a fluffy brush. It will be the base shade for my eye makeup. Next shade, which is this sophisticated pink shade, and I'll put it on the outer corner of my eye with this tapered brush. Green shade, Green Envy, and I will put it in the inner corner of my eye. With the help of a blending brush, I will blend my eyeshadows so that there are no harsh lines on my lid. Now taking this pointed brush, I will highlight my inner corners of the eye. I am taking this lilac shimmer shade. Now I will dust out all the fallouts below the eye with the help of the round brush. I will apply liquid liner, Lakme Insta liner. I applied a very thin line of liner. I will apply Lotus Mascara because I will not be applying any false left lashes, so I will apply 2-3 coats of mascara. I will apply Maybelline Gel Studio liner on my waterline. Now using the Maybelline Duo Shaper, I will shape my brows. Now using the powder side, I will fill my brows. The shimmer shade from the eyeshadow palette, I will highlight my highest points of my face. First, I will highlight the center of my forehead, bridge of my nose, cupid's bow, and the chin. With the tapered brush, I will highlight my brow bone also. Maybelline liquid lipstick in the shade Vivid Rose. And to set my makeup, I will use my DIY setting spray all over my face. So this is my final look for the Karwa Chauth, and if you really liked it, please give my video a big thumbs up. Also subscribe to my channel Magic Fly, so that whenever I update a new video, you are notified instantly. Thank you so much for watching. Stay happy, stay blessed. Bye-bye.